2:22 to go, period two. Brought right back ahead and wanting to go through is Glenn Cross. Glenn Cross glides it around. Oh, and a shot! Score! Johansson!
Back the other way. Troy Brower gets his puck up to Evgeny Kuznetsov. It looks like he's going to wrap the puck all the way around on his backhand, but he throws it back to his forehand, and Johansson's there. Rask can't find it.
That's just a special hockey play, Brad. Brilliant young Russian player, Evgeny Kuznetsov, and a good solid finish by Marcus Johansson. But what a play by Kuznetsov.